Sarah Sato celebrated her 90th birthday earlier this year, and she recently received a long overdue present. Sato received an honorary high school diploma from the State Department of Education. In 1941, Sato was attending McKinley High School when the Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor launched the U.S. into World War II. She and her family were then sent to a Japanese internment camp. Sato never finished high school, but she received her diploma through the DOE's Kupono Diploma Program. Sato now lives in Seattle.